Hi, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are going to discuss excitement assignment 34, class 7. Topic is periodic properties. First one, the elements in which the last electron enters the S subshell of their outermost energy level is called as S block elements. How can we say this means? Yes, whenever outermost energy level is S subshell, yeah, that belongs to S block. Okay, outermost energy level. Okay, whatever the outermost shell, if the electron enters into the S orbital, that belongs to S block. Okay, right. This is the answer. Next one. Second question. The general electronic configuration of S block elements is already we discussed. S block means last outermost orbit is S. In this, the S block contains a two groups. Okay, a 1a and 2a. Okay, 1a is called alkali metals and 2a is called alkaline earth metals. Okay, yeah, if you go for alkali metals general electronic configuration, yeah, it is ns1. If you go for alkaline earth metals general electronic configuration is ns2. Yeah, if you combine these two, yeah, you will get ns1 2 2. Yeah, it is the correct answer. Okay, for S block, yeah, it is the correct answer. Okay, ns 1 2 2. Now we will go for next question. The element 1a group of the elements are called, already we discussed 1a group elements, now we discuss 1a group elements are called alkali metals. 1a group elements are called as alkali metals and 2a group is called as alkali earth metals. Okay, so by this 1a group is alkali metals. Now we will go for next question, fourth question. The elements in which last electron enters into P subshell of their outermost energy level. First question we have seen, okay, electron enters into S, I mean outermost orbit is S, yeah, that belongs to S block. Okay, that belongs to S block. If outer electron ends in P orbital, that belongs to P block. Okay, like this, same. Yeah, if D, outer electron, last electron enter in D, it is D block. Outer electron enter into F block, it is called as F block. Okay, F orbital, it is called as F block. Yeah, like this. Okay, yes, it is outermost energy level. Yeah, it's in, I mean, P subshell. Yeah, it is called as P block. Yeah, from this, answer is P block. Okay, and next question, we will go for next one. Yeah, the general electronic configuration for P block elements is, okay, general electronic configuration for P block elements is, yeah, it is ns2 np 1 2 6. Yeah, it is the general electronic configuration for P block elements. Okay, from this select the correct one. Yes, it is ns2 np 1 2 6. Okay, right.